one who is many.
Are you ready?
We'll be right back.
lives we're seeking.
All of our lives where we can be chilled out.
Cooled out. Peace of mind.
move your diaphragm for a count of 10.
You said we should count to 10. How fast should we count?
Just fast enough so that you don't pass out. Curl out the edges of your mouth so that you let in a lot of oxygen and long smoke. And then exhale.
How come the quantum? How come the universe? How come existence?
Quantum. It'll go way beyond just the production of words. The machine itself will eventually know what to say. We are talking artificial intelligence.
Thank you. sitting comfortably?
Good. Then we'll begin.
Familiar voice.
free baseline to Western markets, having a retail price of about $400. Aimed at the pop music market, Roland hoped it would help offer musicians who did not have the means to hire or retain a bass player a chance to effectively incorporate bass lines into their composing process.
Thank you. We'll be right back. dance music has been going as long as humans have been on the planet. When the cavemen were first around 60 million years ago, they were sitting around the fire and they were bored. One guy picked up a stick and he started hitting it. And then the other guy picked up a piece of bamboo reed and blew it at people at night. And then they realized, dancing around the fire, they went into an ecstatic state, a blissful state. This is, we're talking about a long time ago.
Mm-hmm.
the answer. Because when you dance, you lose yourself, you lose your personality. You forget your name, you forget your job, you forget your status, you forget your future, you forget your past. And see how this small fire has developed into a wild bonfire around the world. How do you get bliss? How do you get content? How do you get joy? How do you share that joy on the dance floor? Dancing is the answer. The answer. The answer. The answer. Dance. Dance. Dance is the answer.
Thank you. scientists uncover evidence of life on other planets. It only grows as it becomes increasingly reasonable to believe we are not alone in the universe.
Thank you. We'll be right back. professional musicians giving a live broadcast from what was once London to what was once New York on a Wednesday. He then travels faster than light from London to New York, where he arrives, or as physicists would confirm, on the previous Tuesday, listens to his own broadcast on the Wednesday, dislikes its quality intensely, and then travels back faster than light to London in time for him to decide not to give his broadcast.